Sometimes my paintings are autobiographical or reflective, and other times they're historical. My heritage is probably the most significant influence on my work. I'm captivated by those elusive things in nature like lightning, fog, or northern lights. The essence of that fleeting moment is what I try to recapture on canvas.